The late years of the Ford Fiesta MK7 and all MK8 Fiestas were fitted with actual tire pressure sensors. They are mounted to the valve system and they will most likely last about 5 years before they need replacement. Actually, the sensors themselves almost never fail, but the batteries in them may go flat and you will have to replace the tire pressure sensor, because Ford OEM sensors don't usually have replaceable batteries. The bodies of the sensors are sealed. But if you see the tire sensor not detected warning in your Fiesta, it may also mean that the last time you had something done with your tires, the tire fitter damaged the sensor. It's a very common thing in some European countries where tire fitters aren't still got used to tire pressure sensors, since most older cars just don't have them. Unfortunately, going to the company that fitted your tires and trying to persuade them to fix the issue, since they probably caused this, isn't worth your time. So what should you do when you see this warning? The message means that the system lost communication with one of the sensors. You need a good scanner that communicates with all major control modules, not just cheap code reader. Using this scanner, you may easily identify which wheel is malfunctioning. Then find the nearest tire fitter and replace the sensor. You may get a Ford OEM sensor or actually buy any aftermarket option that fits. As far as I know, all Fiestas used the 315 MHz sensor. After installing the sensor, you will need to reset the TPMS system and drive several kilometers to let the new one catch up with the control modules. If you already have aftermarket sensors, you may try replacing the battery. This will cost you 1 or 2 euros, but taking the sensor out on your own is not that easy, so you will most likely want to pay a tire fitter anyway. The OEM sensor costs about 50 euros, while the good aftermarket part will cost you 20-25 euros.